Hey, in this video I got sterilizer jar unboxing, and also I will try to fit few barber's tools to see how much you can fit in it. So, this one is 41 oz. And 41 oz stands for 1 liter. 212 milliliters approximately. The jar itself made of glass. A lot of noise. The bottom has some holes for a sterilizer liquid to go out, and really this is what it is, glass jar with some holding, tool holding. So anyhow, we'll try something like combs. These are walls. Number six. So I'll try to put some bigger ones. Number 8. Some combs also. Got some 6-inch shears and the straight razor. Okay. Usually you would put just the shear in it. I'm not sure about razor. Okay. Might want to add another razor. This is what it looks loaded. Just two combs, two shears and a razor. You can add some combs from the wall, some combs, and that gets in there. What about now? Bigger combs. You couldn't fit in here really long combs. Let's get a real quick. How long are these? So these are approximately 8 inches and 3 quarters, maybe 3 and a half, a little bit more, or 22 and a half centimeter. So you couldn't fit 22 centimeter combs in here. But if we got walls, you can fit a little bit shorter combs here. Something like 19 and a half centimeter, maybe 19. You could put fit up to 19, maybe up to 20 centimeters, in or 7 and a half inches. Something like that. Wouldn't go as well. Well, if you have something close, small ending, narrow ending, that could fit through the hole. It couldn't go to the bottom, then it would fit. Okay. Of course you could fit some more combs, clipper combs. Yeah, but that should make the point that you can fit smaller cones, but not really large ones like this. Combs under 20 centimeters, you can fit 6 inch here, maybe. You could fit, of course, 7 inch here. That will be about it. Thank you for watching. If you liked it, leave a like and please subscribe, because there will be more content. Maybe that one, maybe like that one, maybe some different one. Something on how to do certain things. Thank you for watching.